Today is our last day in summer camp 2023, and we are enjoying here, and it's our last day. I will very much, I will miss summer camp, all of my friends, all of my teammates that I enjoyed in this camp. This camp was really amazing, and I enjoyed here very much. We enjoyed in swimming. I learned swimming. We did exercises and gymnastics and etc. But I'm in commando group. There are different groups, and I'm in commando group. The first of all, I'm in evening shift, and first period is obstacles. And in obstacles, we have to do rock climbing, jumping, push-ups, etc. And then we have martial arts. We learned fighting martial arts, we learned kata in martial arts, and then we have swimming. We learned swimming and hold, then we draw, and we learned floating and swimming. Then we have gymnastics. We do different exercises in gymnastics like half star, full star, and bending bridge, etc. Then we have archery, and we also enjoyed very much in archery. We played football, and the teacher told us to how to use bow and arrow. Then we have self defense, and today it's our self defense class, and it starts. We are playing football in rain, and we play football in self defense, and we play and we learn different techniques. Like hand technique, electric, and these all are the periods and the things we learned here. Thank you very much. Pakistan, Zindabad.